Hi, David Dilling from Markzware here. Actually, this is in reply to a forum post over on the Adobe forums on the InDesign section. And the last post was from Sharpo, and he brings up a good point that the discussion sort of twisted into more about Illustrator and its ability to collect or package the fonts and images that might be placed within an Illustrator layout. So he mentions, point of this post from the original post was, does package collect Illustrator links? He mentions it's clear the answer is no, at least within InDesign. And if we scroll up here, we'll see my post about how FlightCheck can also collect not only InDesign, but the Illustrator file. Many people will use, as mentioned in this thread, images or place images within an Illustrator file, almost like they would a layout in InDesign, because they need to pass it on to somebody else in the workflow before everything is embedded and flattened and before the fonts are turned outline. What I want to show you right now is how Markzware's FlightCheck version 6.76 can actually package that up for you, and I will show that to you right now. All right, so here I am in Adobe Illustrator CS5, and what I've done here is I've just taken a little slide I had with a quality assurance quote, and I've placed some images in here. The Markzware logo, and I made a special screenshot for another link file of a Q to ID or Quark to InDesign conversion filter. So that's just the logo of it. So you see here what I have. I can close this off, and I can now go into InDesign, and I can open up the test file I've created. You can see I've added to the second page here, in addition to the nice little ad we had here on the first page I used as a test file. I've added in this placed Adobe Illustrator file. Reading the links in here, we can see it sees the Adobe Illustrator file, but it doesn't see the images placed within it. It sees the other files I use on page 1, but on page 2, it doesn't see the placed images. So, and likely not the fonts either. That's a good question. Research that later. Okay, so now we save this file out, which I've already done, and I go and we'll use FlightCheck and see what that tells us. Okay, so what does FlightCheck tell us? See here the document being pre-flighted. It'll check InDesign, Illustrator, and package them both, as well as Photoshop, PDF, Quark Express, etc. All right, let's take a closer look. All right, so here we get first the results window. We see an overview of all the potential problems, red being what we've asked to be flagged as a problem, and blue as a warning for whatever reason. The main overview here is we get most of the information on your layout or document. Supporting is where you see if any plugins were used, file info, you see the version of the InDesign, you'll see all different information, print info, and of course the main color fonts and images. In this case, I want to really concentrate, although fonts and colors are very important, on the images section for this movie. All right, so here we see now the images section only, and you'll see all the different images used on. But you'll also notice we have here this little, it's hard to see maybe in this film, but we have here an icon that is Adobe Illustrator, and we see also that there are fonts embedded within the Illustrator file. And if you hover over, you can see what they are, Futura Bold and Myriad Pro Regular. And we get more information on that image if we double-click it. So FlightCheck will see the Adobe Illustrator file is used within the layout, but we also see the actual image that you just saw was placed in that Adobe Illustrator file, and we give a preview, and we can show if there's any fonts used within that, etc. So now the next part is, let's collect the job, so we get all the fonts and images that are used within this InDesign layout, including the Illustrator native file with placed images within that itself and its fonts. Let's collect that entire job with FlightCheck 6.76 for Macintosh. Now, of course, I should go over all the different preflight problems we have here, RGB images used, and effective resolution not up to standard based on the size the image is used or stretched to. And, of course, that's all done within our ground controls where we set that up. But there's other movies on that on our YouTube channel or on our blog at markzware.com, which you can check out. For now, we're just going to collect this job. Here we get the collect job dialogue. We can even compress the job, which is quite handy. We can collect or package the document, all the used images, and I mean all used and placed images, even within other placed images, the fonts, even their suitcase printer fonts, and even a report for the job. So now we get in down here, and we can see all the different files, and here we see the one we just created just a minute ago. So now we hit collect. I don't need to compress it in this case, but that's very handy for if you're going to send to another party. You can choose where you want to collect to, get the size of the job. I collect, or in better Adobe terminology, collect, package the job. And we do that, and we see the process go. We get the signal that it's done. And when I open up the file, and I'll bring that into view here, what you get is the report, the actual document copied over again, the InDesign document, the layout. And remember, this will do the same for Illustrator, native Illustrator files. We'll collect them as well. You get all your fonts in a fonts folder, and you get all your images in the images folder. And there you see it got all of the images, all the images that were linked. On page one, I didn't link those images back up. It got all of the Adobe Illustrator native file, which is like a PDF placed within the InDesign file, and it gets all of the placed images that were not embedded but used within that file. That's what FlightCheck 6.76 can do for you. It can help you collect your InDesign files and get all available elements packaged up. Same thing with Adobe Illustrator and many other file formats. So that was FlightCheck 6.76 and how it can package InDesign layouts which have Illustrator files placed within them, and inside the Illustrator file, images placed within there and linked within there, but not embedded. And you see how FlightCheck will not only pre-flight and help you stop problems within those files, but also package them. David Dilling from Markzware. Please check out FlightCheck on www.markzware.com. Thank you. I'm sure you'll find FlightCheck very useful. Try the 30-day demo today, and have a great day.